Hello. It's no surprise that a fellow scientist found her way through the ceiling hatch before any of those damned soldiers. They came after me, so I locked myself in here, but they may have gotten the best of me anyway.